want you to describe what you see. You might catch something, I guess.
I don't know about that. Is this Evelyn's? Yeah, must be. Whoever this is dragging her. Onto the table here. Analyze the brain dance to find out where it was recorded. Oh my god, they're gonna torture the hell out of her. Well, they were going to. They did. So I'll watch it all the way through and then we'll switch layers. Somehow. Editing mode. What the hell? What was that?
V, editing mode's good to go. Dig around all you want.
Alright, so we need to go restart. Who's this? Oh yeah.
Scav, gotta be.
Intoxicated.
Kind of fashion sense.
On steroids. Wait. I'm trying to playback mode? What's that? Can't. Wait.
Scab woman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs?
High quality brain dance recording equipment, a scav specializing in brain dance editing.
Electric cork patch on the coveralls.
Lab suit. Yeah, a thick heat resistant material, power plant worker uniform. Anything else around? There's a netrunner? Cardboard box.
Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap.
Anything else? What's this?
Can't beat that rich synth cough aroma. Cheap shit. Cold too. Buck a slice.
Paper coffee cup from Buck a slice. Cold stale coffee. What's a sound source? So whoever it is likes coffee. I don't think that narrows it down enough.
Poor fucker.
So that's not Evelyn? I thought it was. Oh, the Netrunner. This is the Netrunner. Multiple errors, critical components missing, scavenger parts. Just assumed it was Evelyn. Fire. Poor person's brain. Wait, who's this? There's someone on the floor here. They're just watching. Switch layer. Wait, now I can see the body. Wait a second. I still can't move through things. I should be able to move through things. I don't know how to... So I'm on the thermal right now. So it must be near Buckaslice. Maybe. Oops. I'm in audio now. Visual. What's this?
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scabs to me.
Adjacent room. The inhuman screams of a person picked apart for their cyberware. Oh god. Something else over here.
Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming.
Radio drowning out the cries of a tortured person. Let's see if any other audio things show up. Thank you. learn anything else? Okay. Anything else I can learn? I'm not sure. So there's something here, right? Not this stuff, right? What's this? That
ordered recently.
What is it? Slice of pizza, quality low. The aroma is
cold, like from the day before. Pizza looks fresh though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something one does for the flavor and fresh ingredients.
Huh?
Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it.
Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck a slice.
BC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
I don't know. But we got the aromas of anchovies, modified olives, and tuna proteins. Ew. Tuna on pizza? That's a crime as well. Alright, close. I guess we're done.
Here we go. Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. And then I'll stick around from the school. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Takes you through Corpo Plaza, might want to rethink.
Definitely.
Those travel
ride
plans.
With me?
Unless you're a sucker for gridlock.
Sure.
Let's get going.
A
on our way.
The Lauda Delamain cab service has blocked.
I'm going anywhere with you.
Causes for the accident. If any of you Corpo rats are looking to score brownie points with a boss on
still
your
punctuality, that look. Virtue sample we saw with the death's head moth.
Stand here. The sun
all
is
they
down,
scroll
but I
is
hope
snuff.
Still up.
Stop it.
Is it a mirage? A hologram?
There'd have to be utter gaunts to waste
friends,
around something like that.
It's clear, open skies, but
what do you mean?
What do you mean?
Get out there.
We're talking about a girl who's
sun.
Not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Well, I guess not. Underwater where thoughts can breathe easy. Is that what it says?
I'm
Okay, this song is driving me crazy now. Well, there's the BD shack. We'll find that BD there. Or this BD over there. I thought it said bread. I thought you were gonna hit that car. Well, I gotta say, I had no idea we'd be running this long. The old power plant in Charter Hill. I don't think we've been to Charter Hill. Every light turns green just in time, well, except for that one was ready. I want to talk to her. I'm so quiet back in here. Oh. This is it, huh? What are you doing?
And here we are. You going in? Wait. Never did tell me why you're looking for her. How do I know you won't be any worse than whatever's going on in there?
Oh, come on. I gotta find out who hired her.
Gotta find out who hired her. Whoever they are, I need their help. And quick. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Figures. Wouldn't expect anything less from a merc. Great. I'm glad. Now can we go?
Nice.
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
Okay. It's not gonna be safe in there.
It's not gonna be pretty in there. So, if you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
Alright, it's up to you, fine.
Alright, going in.
Reach the main building. Wish me luck. Take a look here. Moderate danger. So where are we? Wow. Okay. I can't. Nope. All right. I want to see if I can get a bird's eye view. Technical ability. Wow. I just increased my force and now I can't get that one. No can do with the industrial shutters. Technical ability failed. No good. Wow. I gotta improve that stuff. Now I got barbed wire. This was like saying if I could jump up there. Wait a second. Maybe I can. Not the computer, him.
Did you get everything in time? Almost. What do you mean, almost? Grab a crate and get your ass moving. It's my...
NC resident.
All right, enough slacking around. Get that shit off the street. You're in such a hurry, you do it. Looks like no one's taught you your place yet. I've been jumping from the right. We don't do breaks. Well, I've been here for days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I fucking quit. Get your pimply ass out of here! Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Wait. How'd they see me? I thought they were yelling at each other.
Go!
Heard shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Get yourself together!
Another.
God damn it!
Can't fight if they're dead.
I don't die!
How about die then? "75 Years of Cyberware" by Tsutomu Takahashi.
Got her!
Showtime.
You're dead!
Yeah, there's more of them now. Very aggressive, though.
There's the bitch! Got her!
Got you! I have a lot of these. That one bounced a little too much. Oh! Ow! guess I gave you ideas.
I'll fuck you!
No thanks. I'll pass on that. Think. All right.
Gendy ass bitch, show yourself.
I'ma destroy you.
I'ma destroy you. All the way down there. Let's check this computer.
I don't want to.
Oh, there's someone nearby. Oh! Oh, I blew up something. Awesome.
Don't match me if you think you're hot.
Oh boy. It was weird it was doing that. Can't regroup now. I think that one died. All right. Well, I can't save in combat. Gate. Open the gate. Do you mind?
My name is Jefferson Collins, and I approve this message.
I was trying to open this gate. Open gate.
First, I'll take your eyes. You hear?
I'm kind of attached to my eyes. Tip off. From Ivan Medvedev. To Slav for life. Slave for life? Someone on Jig Jig asked me about our studios.
Find you, and we'll chop you into fucking pieces.
Either we're about to get nominated for an award or get robbed. Slav for life says, peeps are asking because we got good stuff. Word's out and it's spreading. Just a matter of time. When they want to rob us, they can go ahead. I'd like to see them try. From Ivan. We should at least double the guards outside so we don't get people coming for autographs. Alright, this one's broken. Oh, there's someone right there. Look at that. Yeah, it's broken.
From the income tax obligations. Among them were K-Tal, Arasaka, More Technologies, and Dialogue. Put together,
we'll find.
I found you.